Cliff Elementary School.
I'm Julia.
And I'm Caitlin.
Today's Thursday, February 15th.
Today for lunch, we have chicken nuggets with mashed potatoes or a bean and cheese burrito.
Today is the 112th day of school.
Today is an A day.
Tomorrow, Mavericks tickets are due.
Tomorrow, we have fifth grade graduation. I know as a fourth grader, I am excited to see it.
Monday and Tuesday, we have no school.
Pardon me. Now let's turn it over to Brandon for the weather.
Hello, Lions. My name is Brandon Kaufman, and I'll be giving you the weather for today. Today at recess, it will be cloudy with no rain. The temperature for today is a high of 64 and a low of 22. That's all I've got for today.
Hello, Left Lions. My name is McLean Graffio with your Olympic Mixed Sport Report. On Tuesday night, Sean White got a gold medal in the snowboarding halfpipe. That gold medal was the 100th gold medal for the USA in the Winter Olympics. And that the Winter Olympics started in 1924. Thank you for listening.
Now please stand with me for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.